Holla. Oh my gosh. He did the title. Come on, game! We'll burn. Maybe get your job, Bob! Where's he at? of Alpha. Alpha! These games take a while to find. A couple minutes. Let's actually change our costume bat, and then we'll come back. Seems to help sometimes. Bob goes to college. Okay. All right. No! That was stupid. He just explored that. You don't run into anyone ever, other than the AI. I do not like this costume, man. But that's okay. It was an update. I wonder if they added, like a character or something. I should have been paying attention. But
actually cross-play, too. You can play it with Deckbeard's PC player, so. Ooh, excuse me. We'll be right back.
beat the original.
The book is the doorway to another world.
This book could be the most significant find of my career.
Time to game. Time to be a gamer, not a lamer. Okay. Call me Sf, the Tyrant Show. Snaxes. Wow.
Log into six. I know now what I have unleashed unto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
That's not so bad. There's some light here.
I've discovered my new favorite beverage.
Okay, what is the controls I normally do with them? X and okay.
Ah, just what I needed right now.
We mapped the buttons. Now we just need a gun. Shit. It is extra dark this time. What is going on? I never struggled to see in this game until today.
Use it if I have to.
Okay.
Light. Light is good.
Okay. Found some pink.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Hold on there. Brightness up.
refreshing and invigorating.
This should keep us safe. Chimp makes you feel good.
The book says that light is vital in defeating evil entities.
Now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
There's enough to eat.
Right now.
What the hell?
Check this out.
That was such a fucking lag. That was retarded.
Truly amazing. Reloading as fast as I can. Something you should see here.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. activated the Kandarian dagger, all manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Oh shit, we want to distort the car.
The last pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Coordination here. That one person on this thing that needs the whole team there.
Has awakened the lost pages. Expect resistance.
You know, I'm not normal, a violent person.
Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
I still got it. Nobody left.
And the Kandarian dagger. We must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm. doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
I swear, Professor Nobi.
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
Damn, I didn't do anything.
Ugh, what a relief. If they ever come back, leave me out of it. I want my life back.
Felt so quick and easy, but I was also not doing anything. I need to change my brightness. Picked the update from like 2 days ago. Mess with the settings because I can't see anything in game, even with the flashlight. Let's see. Okay, yeah, wow, this brightness is like halfway up. What the heck? I think we have to do it in game too, though. I don't think that's gonna help. Alright. Let's go to the in game settings. Cosmo, we're at it. Okay, it's circle. How do you honk, man? I guess you can't adjust it anymore. It's kind of stupid. Oh yeah, I guess they did add someone here. No, they've had her. She's cute, wow. They added some, oh okay. They added costumes for everybody, I guess. Right? What is this red dot? Oh, unassigned points, never mind. Gang, gang!
Give us a match, please.
That felt so off.
Hello.
2 hours before the sun comes up.
State police! If you're dead, get back in the ground.
Good. Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed.
Where the hell did you get that?
I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
What the?
Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon. First piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
I have to. Well, just point and shoot, I guess.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I don't want any saw somebody go down. Oh, that looked painful. Nothing picks you up like a shimps. That's not so bad. There's some light here. They're dead. This can't be happening again. I'm gonna make
We're
it
there.
Out. I have to.
Well, that sucked. I gotta pee anyways.
I don't wanna die.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to Mama.
As soon as you get in the car, the demon knows.
Yeah. Yeah, I keep making the mistake of getting in. I'm an idiot.
It's all good. It's just a heads up.
Yeah.
No doubt.
has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Who the hell are they?
Well, if I'm dead, why am I still here?
Failure to seal the breach is irreversible. The world of men.
Yeah, let's go do the single player stuff. We won't be waiting in the lobby like idiots. Let's roll. This is premium skin, so I'm assuming you have to buy this. Shop anywhere. Extras, what the hell is this? Okay, yeah, so we have this one and this one. Wait. Okay, we did that one. We're gonna do this one. Oh, there's two. Okay, there's two. This is just a friend's tab, I guess. Yeah, I guess you have to. I mean, I don't see any other way of even pocketing those. Bother, you can't buy them. Buy this one. Ooh, this one's cool too. Let's modify that one. Ganonite! Lightfoot! Okay, yeah, let's go Actually, I don't think we have a choice. We'll go into the single player. I think it just fits us with one. And they're pretty hard, so we gotta at least get one done before we call it. So we need to do... We did this one, which was hard. Yep, I knew it. What did he do to Reno? Just get in the car.
I need you to swear that you won't leave him.
I'm not running away this time.
Lightfoot!
Now these psychos have nowhere to hide.
No weapons. We just have to drive over there like I said. I wanna get there prepared, bro! I'm gonna die. Oh girl. Oh, she's all pissed off. Okay, yeah, there it is. Very cool.
Safer here in the light.
Get out of here. What the hell am I supposed to do? Come on, man. Oh, nail gun, finally.
Fine, excuse me. Basically water and sugar. Worth it.
Leave it alone, bitch! Get.
We cannot be stopped. Surrender.
Oh, look at that! Like a douchebag! No! No! I locked the door of this bitch. How'd she get in? Fuck. What the F? That wasn't as hard as I thought. I just couldn't find the damn gun until it was super late.
I need you to swear that you won't be here.
I'm not running away this time.
Auto melee. Again, we'll pick the gun up first and then get the hand and the rest of that crap.
If I don't take this, somebody else will.
Sure. I can't care anymore. What the? Oh, there's another soda here. Nice. Right on, man. Now she's gonna turn to the monster. Pull up the swing.
Follow your soul.
Too black. Well, I turned it up, dude. It was worse. Oh, okay, that makes sense. She's right there in the thumbnail. That's why it happened. It was a lot darker, dude. When they updated it, they messed with the settings. No! You're supposed to be supposed to love me? Ah! No, 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 not again! Not again!
Basically, water and sugar.
Yeah, but I found a sticky spot. What the hell, dude? I'm stuck! Mo! You're supposed to love me! Oh, fuck, dude. She's so much faster than the other dude. I don't think I could cheese her the way I did with him. What the F? Yeah, this is what we should have done. Getting right back into the groove of things. Because in that multiplayer, they carried the shit out of us. That one that we actually won. I was missing melees. I couldn't see anyone for shit because of the settings. And I couldn't even adjust the in-game ones. I had to do my actual TV. Mia! Just forgive me now and don't beat the shit out of me later. Come on, girl. Alright. Let's try this again.
I need you to swear that you won't reveal.
I'm not running away this time.
I need you to swear you're not gonna beat the shit out of me again after I deal with a demon. Fuck. What's wrong with this woman? I guess blocking her in don't work. I think it might have worked at the, you know, before they already updated the game a couple times. I think I blocked people in and shit. Like AI, just story modes. Alright. Third time. We might die again. Let's be real. Try not to. The hand's in another room now.
Everybody calm down. I've got light.
Alright, where is that soda pop? Soda pop! I need some health for sure. It's here. Feels like the first time I played the, I found one somewhere else. Maybe there's two of them? Fuck no. Alright, let's get this over with and die again. Shit's in the way! Life! Ah! What the hell? Fucking stupid ammo! It's not letting me climb because it's fucking right there! Oh, Lord, here we go again. Yeah! That was weird. I get multiple headshots in a row, just die. No, 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 no! Hit the soda pop! No! What the hell? Dude! I brought it down to like nothing and I still died. This is terrible. Fuck, dude. That was a lot easier too. I had that. That guy was just, I didn't even have to jump back and forth that much, and I shot this girl a lot less.
What the heck?
Yeah, so I'm going to have to make sure I don't finish that guy anywhere near that window, because the ammo, if I'm out, it's just going to block. It's not going to let me jump over. That's stupid. They need to change that. Just because I had too much ammo, the little prompt wasn't letting me jump over. Because you have to press triangle to pick stuff up, too. Like that, for that, and to climb over stuff.
I need you to swear that you won't kill me.
Shut up, man! I don't want to hear it!
I'm here.
Off the road! Move, motherfucker! Alright, let's try this again. Come on, we gotta beat one of these single players before we... Match Dukes! Soda pop! Soda pop!
If I don't take this, somebody else will.
Won't take it? Come with your whip.
Okay, I guess we just started it, right? We got our soda pop. Line, bitch! Stop! Stop working for us! Okay, we won't be fooled then. So, it kind of worked out. Beat it!
The true flavor of Michigan.
Shield up. We still don't got that much health, but better than nothing. Alright, we can get Janine or Shaquine, whatever the hell her name was. Okay, we gotta get this. Four of the same dude. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. Take another soda pop. Soda pop! Thank you.
Everybody calm down. That's I've got light here.
Ice curve. Not no more. Okay. Now we what? We getting the whip? Fuck the road! Fuck that tree! Fuck that rock! Fuck this cliff! Oh, I think we fucked the car. Oh my gosh. works.
Yo.
King, king, king.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Fucker has too much health.
No! Be nice! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Things change. Shadows never do.
Come on, man.
Got us. Yeah, this guy is, he's a big dude. He's got way too much health.
Curveball.
Alright, and we have... Oh, okay, we have one soda pop. Soda pop! Gotta give me something, man. Ooh, okay.
Safer, you're
he
in the
did.
Light.
Oh, now we can actually melee with something other than our dumb hand. Some more ammo. Alright. Because there is some loot around. Maybe that's just to find that stuff. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, keep going. That's all I can see. Ooh. Oh, we have to go down there.
Right.
Oh, Lord, not again.
Come on, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, there's
one above me. Look, he's already in.
These psychos have nowhere to hide.
Yeah, okay. Oh, amulet.
The amulet.
Ooh, and a soda pop. You like the pop? Okay. What do we got now? Okay, we got two sodas and one amulet. So one shield. Not good. Save them.
Fuck you, tree!
Ooh, there's train tracks here. Oh, you can't go out there. Sucks. That's alright. I'll go over anyways, bro.
Safer here in the light.
there's some kind of loot. I guess not. Ooh, that's funny. There's nothing in this first train car here. There probably isn't anything anywhere near here. No, I wasn't trying to use that yet. Shit. Soda pop!
Basically water and sugar. But it works.
Okay, so I'm guessing we should stay away from the skull for now. Just based on his instinct. This other one there is like some legendary weapons around the map made it easier. Dropped the sword. I saw it fucking come off of him and it just disappeared. Yeah, there's a cave not far from here. I'm gonna go check out the cave. You gotta give me something, man. Yeah, I don't think there's loot.
Everybody calm down. I've got light here.
Yeah, there's none, man. What the hell? There's supposed to be loot all through here. There's supposed to be a van here, too. No van here. Yep. That is a wall. Oh, you know what? We're right by that house where we started, I think. So I'm sure there was some extra ammo. I'm gonna pick that up right now. Again, not blow our car up. We have to go in there anyways. Stay alive, Mr. Carr. Oh, we're right by a cliff. Rock crawler! Yeah, the cars don't have that much health. If they blow up, they're done. They'll disappear. Okay, let's see. We'll block it off. If it helps us this time. Probably not. What do we got going on over here? So let's check the cabin. Is it open? Fuck no. I don't know why it's still closed on us. There's a chest in there with loot, man. Let's see if we left any ammo here. Is that going to help us? Mia! She dead! Search the shed. Okay, now yeah, now we gotta go to the shed. Okay. Hola! Ooh, got dark. Oh. Matchsticks. Oh, here we go. See, we got a legendary melee weapon now. Some syringes, I guess. I mean, I guess. Soda pop! Oh, and a nail gun. Nice. Okay, this is gonna be it. Wait, but I don't have a defibrillator. Oh, maybe in the back? In the back? Why is it still telling us to go here? Oh, this is it. Yay! Oh, Lord, she turned into a molten star. Girl, why? Girl, no! I don't know why he didn't chase us. We would have been dead if he, you know, if he would have came. Where's this cabin at? Over here. fuck. Get me to the numbers. Get
what?
Oh, there's still two of them. Oh, my game's lagging. Dude, there was two of them. I guess it might have been the tree branch. Or the game was nice to me. It's gonna be okay. Wow. Oh, that was it. Oh, okay. Ooh, I got what? Two skins? What are screamers? I got a tape. I got three. Whatever the screamers are. I guess they're skins. Lightfoot! Cool beans, man. Okay. Let's play it. Oh, crap. No, I hit play. Damn it. I thought it was the recording. We had to go back. That one actually wasn't that hard. You just have to make sure you get headshots with the nail gun. And you have to make sure you actually dodge when they're swinging at you. This loading takes forever. How come? Back right now. Yeah, we already did this, so we don't gotta do it more. So we'll go check out our stiff. Excuse me. Hola, sí, señor. Okay.
I have made several additional attempts to summon the Savior through recitation of book passages to no avail. However, I have been visited by all manner of seemingly unrelated persons who appear to have prior knowledge of the book and so-called deadites, although none have identified themselves as the Savior.
You're looking for Ash.
Ash?
Ash, Panther, the Savior of Mankind? I'm El Brujo Especial, so you got close, but you aren't Ash.
Pablo! Less yapping and more weapon finding. This place is surrounded.
I'm fully loaded.
Creepy old man, you staying or going?
Into the woods? My wife is here, chained in the cellar. I'm afraid she's been affected by the book.
You might want to chop her up.
Is there any other way?
He's got the book. You can try to transfer the demon out of her and into someone else, but you're really better off chopping her up. Let's roll.
What the... This is locked. Complete missions to unlock. Okay, yeah, we can still do this one. Well, let's see what we got. I know the screamers thing is new, if I'm not mistaken. I think we got it for this dude. I think it's for the other class of characters. Oh no, yeah, there's one. This is home. What is screamer? What is that?
Delta, tuned up and gassed. Check. Suitcases, TV, football, and blankets in the trunk. Check. Map to the cabin? Check. Worthless magnifying glass necklace, boxed up like actual jewelry and in my pocket? Check. Linda's gonna love it. She'll never take it off.
What says own? But what are they? What the hell are screamers? Oh, we unlocked this. Okay. Cool. No, we have it, right? We have to buy it. Why does it say buy? Let's see. Because we did get the season pass, because we got the deluxe edition. Oh, it's a bundle. Yeah, it's a new one. Let's see. I don't even know if you can still hear me in the, what do you call it? Oh, she's impervious to demon possession. What? Why does it say choose a version? Oh, it's free. Oh, cool. Okay, that is cool. Yeah, so we did buy the season pass. So instead of paying $10, we get this for free, I guess. I'm guessing. That's so weird. It says choose a version. And it was either free or $9.99. Oh! Actually, I think this came out like last month. I just didn't realize. Oh, dude, what? I think I bought the collector's edition of this movie, like the third one, and I haven't even opened it. I don't remember where I put it. Let's see, did we download it yet? I mean, I thought. Get back in the game! So we buy some more stuff. Okay, yeah, so we do. Wait, do we have this already then? Where is the devil one? That's what I'm looking for. Oh, maybe this one we have to unlock the, we have to beat the other mission. I guess. What else did we get? See, I don't know what screamers are. That's what I need to look that up. I wish this game would tell you more what the hell's going on. Like all my XP, I didn't realize you could like turn them into skill points until like a few months into playing. And I was wondering why I was doing so bad in the game. And granted, I'm pretty bad, but I pressed triangle and it gave me like 10 skill points or more. Like it was ridiculous. Like I was just sitting on them because I didn't know that you could turn your XP into that. I thought they would just be automatic. Just waiting for it to give it to me, and it never did. Oh, got one skill point. Oh, that'd be perfect. Okay. So, I guess I hope we should try the others. No, let's do multiplayer. We'll save the other mission for another day, because little slow to come out. We got like, what was it, 6 or 7 missions? It took like, I guess once a month or every couple months a new mission came out. So, and it's just one mission, so it's a little slow moving there. But they're pretty fun. Probably do one game of this and we'll call it. What else? We'll see. Now we kind of know what the hell's going on.
What's going on, gamers?
I'm looking forward to a wonderful
my
weekend.
My name is S4. I'm on Gay Station. I love my kids. I love my job. I love wrestling.
The night.
Name's Ash. Houseworks.
Fine looking sword. Oh, that guy's new. Your armor plates, dude. Look at that. You shift around.
When there's evil to be defeated and Scotty is already taken, I'm your man.
The Nihilist!
Professor Raymond Nobe, I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Draw a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Wait, what?
This is gonna get messy.
map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
We should keep us safe.
Yeah, there we go. Much in there, boo boo. How's that better than this one? Oh, but this one does more damage.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Let's roll! Lead the way, Knight, Sir Exoskelete. Oh, I guess it's just the snow. What the F?
Okay, light. Light is good.
Ding, ding.
Oh, it's your abilities, I guess. Your range. It's popped up on my screen. It's pretty cool. Spear down a little bit. I guess spur. See what we got going on in here.
A divine force flows through me.
Upgrade this pink F. Ooh, somebody.
Never should have gone into that damn cell.
You there? You got it. Ah, yeah. Mr. Nihilist.
Be there.
Ah, a little easier to see. One step closer to getting the hell out of here. I saw somebody go down.
Beta!
How much ammo we got? Oh! I guess they're all explosive now.
Everyone I have feelings for dies.
Be there.
Welcome to my life.
There's so much over there, isn't there?
Oh, no!
What happened? I think one of our fucking teammates left. What a bitch. Yeah, I think he left. Unless they rolled out another update just now, but I doubt it. I don't think they'd kick us during a game. Come on, man. Did you get any XP for that? If you didn't get XP for shit like that. I don't think it gives us any. Let's see. No. Stupid. Still at 12,000. Come on, man! Come on, man! It was going so well. I was actually rolling with somebody. It seemed like they were friendly. These are damn friends in this game. Shit sucks by yourself. Oh Lord, I can hear the game over your speakers. What the?
It's okay.
We shall buy
four
lives.
That's all right. Nando Vampire, no! Por qué?
It was so well before, I'm not picking it up.
No more. Thank you. Look. The demon was stopping in the thought to destroy the only way to end this night.
Manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Yeah, every game's like that, but it's different maps, and you can pick like a buttload of different characters with like different abilities, I guess. I mean, a lot of them are just skin different, but they do the same thing, like they're healers or like support or whatever, high damage. But it's like different maps and different demons, like you fight different enemies, like it's not always the same guys, so it makes it pretty fun. And you're fighting against an actual other player, like that demon, that red guy or whatever, the monster, there's somebody controlling that, and they could like possess you too if your fear level gets too high or whatever. It's pretty cool, man. It's definitely fun with you know, actually communicating with people, if you know, stick together. So that's this one that we just did, the 4v1 demon. We could also do this, where it would just be me versus 5 people, just be the flip side of that coin. And then this I think I did, and I beat once, so it was kind of hard. It's like with AI though. So these two are the versus player modes. Play as 4 survivors versus 1 demon, you play as the 1 demon as versus 4 survivors. Okay. I still need to finish watching all the movies. I've only seen the first one, and I have bought the third one in Blu-ray. Got the collector's edition or some crap. It's like limited. Got it somewhere in a box here. I just haven't opened it. So yeah, I'll probably buy that so I can the second one so I can watch it. It was pretty good though. I really liked the first one. It's actually pretty freaky. So they got like a show on Netflix right now. But that's about it, boo-boo. It's been fun, man. Thank you for watching. Yeah, I was hurting mine too. I had to, this audio, I turned it all the way down on my headset. And luckily nobody was talking on the mic anyway, so, you know, all I heard was, him complaining here and there. But I was doing the same thing, and, this speaker audio. We actually got into another game before this one, but we got kicked out because I guess somebody left, it looked like. Or I guess it could have just been a glitch because they just updated the game like 2 days ago. So it booted everybody. So. But it's been fun. Dude, let me know if you want to play some Hufuf tomorrow, man. Let me know what time you want to play, broski. I'm going to make sure mine's... I'm going to make sure my human fall flat's updated right now. Just to... So you won't have to worry about none. Make sure yours is too, dude, because I think they've rolled out, like, 3 updates since we last played. Maybe more. GG. Good night, my aunt.